Hello, we're starting off with Jota Hair Company. This is their package, and I'm showing you everything that came inside. It came with some beautiful eyelashes that I will be wearing. This is tips and tricks how to take care of the hair and what to do and what not to do. Also, it came with a brush and a stocking cap, and also a headband wrap just to hold the baby hairs down. Here is their kinky curly wig, a 4x4 lace front. These curls are extremely soft, very fluffy, but yet soft. The legs look really good. So I'm adding two stocking caps just to hold it down a little bit more. Make the lace look really smooth and good. I'm going in with my Fit Me loose foundation. And on the inside of my wig, I'm going in with my Eben lace tint in a medium deep color. So the lace looks really good, but the hair is looking a little wild. So definitely I need to apply a little bit of glue to the lace front. Just to stick it down a little bit. I don't want it on more than a week, so this might stay a couple days. I want to define the curls, so I'm going in with the ORS Curls Unleashed Jelly. And I am making sure to wet the hair and make sure it's very moist before I put the Curl Unleashed on. now it's time to take off the lace. It's just a 4x4, so it doesn't have to be any crazy zigzag style. I just like to go straight across sometimes. You have a 4x4 lace, the baby hairs are so much easier to do and very quick. But I do want it to be more of a layered full look, so I am going to start trimming. I'm just going doing a V-word like down just to layer it a little bit. Now I'm going in just to correct the middle part so it's a little bit more straight. Just to have a wider middle part and a more natural, I'm just going in with the tweezers just a little bit. The look is finally done, just waiting for it to get a little bit more dry, but I really hope you enjoyed the video, dolls. Thank you for watching. See you in my next one.